Hello everyone. Today I want to show you some details on Demus Rotary Hoe RH600. Demus Rotary Hoe are solution for crust busting, weed control, sand fights, residue management and pre-planting preparation. For decades the Rotary Hoe has been saving emerging crops by breaking up soil, crust formed by heavy rains. All our rotary hoe are equipped with 21 inches diameter hoe wheels that feature self-sharpening spoon-built teeth. Just one pass breaks up soil around the seeds, re-energizing it to ensure emergence and eliminate the need for the replanting. Rotary hoes can also be used to take out weeds and small seeds without the use of herbicides. Help prevent blowing sand, rain and fluff wet soil before planting. Incorporate herbicides so it can activate and control weeds before they emerge. Eliminate young weeds in organic and conventionally tillage fields without the use of chemicals. Frame made by SSAP steel, 200 by 120 millimeters with thickness 6 millimeters. Also, this machine has trailer with couch wheels that can be converted and transferred from this to arms to preparing ground when machine working. The linkage second, third category would be equipped with any tractor you need. Based on approximately 8 cm across wide suspension. Wheel teeth are mounted on individual spring cast arms, allowing better soil contact with each wheel. We can move each arms. Meter wide, have 68 wheels on machine. Low horsepower requirement for this machine, 80 horsepower for such size. We need about 10-15 horsepower on 1 meter working wide. Rubbish wheels can throw on the tractor